Sarvanaz, I feel privileged to become your husband. My love for you continues to elude description, but I will try. From the moment we sat with each other that lazy Sunday in Austin, I felt something intense, yet comforting. There was this immediate and unquestionable intimacy that has always been there, but only recently recognized. It seems impossible to know that I loved you with certainty so early, but impossible to deny it. Today we celebrate it. I promise to cheer you up by randomly playing Beyoncé. I promise to laugh with you. I live for your laugh. I will care for you and our family and will gladly sacrifice for our well-being. Eres el amor de mi vida y siempre lo serás. I vow to you that you will always know that. I love you.
Found shelter in your gentle embrace, felt encouraged by your pride in me and in us, been humbled by your patience that you can summon, and disarmed by your wit when I'm too serious. You show me a love that is deeply committed and so selfless in nature, it often leaves me speechless because I couldn't have conceived you in my wildest dreams. I will be by your side until we grow even grayer. You are the love of my life.
I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may now kiss your beautiful bride.
Happy that I've gotten to know you, and I can think of no better partner for Sarvi than you. I know that you'll take good care of her, and she will take good care of you. Sarvi, we've been through a lot together, and I am so happy that you have found your soulmate and that you're marrying him today. I love you, and I wish you both the best in your journey together as a married couple. Yes. So crazy right now. Most incredibly.
Deep in your eyes, I touch on you more and more every time. When you leave, I'm begging you not to go. Call your name 2-3 times in a row. Such a funny thing for me to try to explain. How
not be happier with the young man has chosen to spend the rest of her life with. To Sarvi and Emmanuel, Emmanuel will hold your hand tight. Have your best interest at heart and always watch out for you. He will bring out the best in you and you will bring out the best in him. May God and the universe bless you, Sarvi and Emmanuel. But I still don't understand just how you look and do what no one else can. You got me looking so crazy right now. Your love's got me looking so crazy right now. You got me looking so crazy right now.
I love you, mija. And welcome to our family.
When the flow is loco, young B in the ROC. Uh-oh, OG, big homie, the one and only. Stick bony, but the pockets are fat like Tony. Soprano, the rock handle like Ben X2. I shake bonies, man, you can't get next to. The genuine article, I do not sing, though. I sling, though, if anything, I bling, yo. Star like Ringo, war like a Greensboro wreck. Crazy, bring your whole set. Jay-Z in the range, crazy in the range. They can't figure them out, they like, hey, is he insane? Yes, sir, I'm cut from a different cloth. My texture is the best firm chinchilla. I've been dealing with chain smokers. How do you think I got the name over? I've been realer, the game's over. Fall back young, ever since I made the change over the platinum. The game's been a rap one.
Got me looking.